Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Mass. So in this video we'll be show you how to create hybrid topology in Cisco packet tracer. So let's start this video and watch video till end now. So finally, connection established successfully, hybrid topology. And if you any query, please write in comment box. And if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel Tech Mahasay. Thank you.